If you've been doing genealogy research for more than a minute, you've probably hit a brick wall. That's what we call it in family history when you get stuck and you don't know what to do next to keep climbing your family tree. The most important thing you can do at this point is review everything you know about that brick wall person and how you know it. Then make a list of what records could possibly exist that will give you the answer you're looking for. This is where time and place become so very important. Not every place in the world takes a census. Birth certificates weren't issued before certain dates. Laws changed, boundaries changed. The questions asked by the taxman or the immigration clerk changed from time to time and place to place. In the Ancestry Support Center, you will find downloadable research guides for each of the 50 US states and several countries that will walk you through timelines of what records existed when and where. With that information in hand, you'll be breaking through your genealogy brick walls in no time. And that's genealogy in a minute.